The wise ones love to say, I wasn't born yesterday. But the funny thing is, we, all of us, are, in a manner of speaking. And growing up can take up a whole lot of time, or it can happen in just one moment. I know. Seems like only yesterday I was standing on the corner waiting for the bus like I do every morning, and I felt his eyes on me. I looked at him, I couldn't help it. And they were deep brown and somehow full of sunshine. I don't know if you've ever seen eyes that were full of sunshine. Well, his word. And he was so fine. All sort of busting out and eager and shy and strong and looking at me. I felt right then like I'd never felt before. Standing there in his sunshine. Well, we got on the bus and there was just one seat left. And I sat down and he stood right over me, pretending to read with those sunshiny eyes of his. The bus jolted and he stepped on my foot, said he was sorry. And from that moment on, we never looked back. Soon it was the Saturday night movies, evenings to dance or dream or just rap. We saw flowers growing in the cracked and dirty sidewalks and heard birds singing in the steel and concrete forest. Me and Mr. Sunshine, and that was the moment. Sometimes I still imagine I can see flowers growing in the cracked and dirty sidewalks. You touch me in the sun. Somehow I knew I'd be the only one. Oh, how wonderful the moment when the boy became a man. You warmed me through the night, and you told to try and go back there again. We walked away from time. I'd like to keep the moment that was mine. Oh, I'd like to touch the man I made just once before I go. I've been to many places and I've opened every door. I've done it.